All right, here we go.
Mr. Clark, I'm approaching the shuttle hangar. You must find your way to the cargo bay. The Mercury, it's being stored in there. There's a cargo loading lift there you can use to deliver the marker up to the hangar. Please, you must help me with this. It's the only way.
It's the only way.
Okay, let's see. What new items, dude? What new items? Shit. Selling that, yep. Selling that, yep. Give me that stasis. Actually, might as well just fucking take it all. Teeth, dude. Down mid. Yep, that's fine with me. Fine with me.
What?
be yelling and shit, dude. Fucking bitch. Goddamn sniper. I'm a goddamn sniper with this thing, dude. Sit down. Sit down. Yeah, that was a fucking bug. goddamn ammo, dude. Saving after that bullshit. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?
I restored power to the elevator. Take it up to the hangar bay and get the marker on the shuttle. I'm heading up to the flight deck now. Oh god. I'm just gonna run for it. Wish me luck.
There's no way that was chapter 11. Is there a bench? As a bitch. Which money I got? Just enough. But I might want to keep it just in case. Wait, what? I didn't think so. Another regenerator, I bet. What's up? Get off me, stupid necromorphs. Nope, frames. No frames. Must get out. Before I crash.
Excellent. I'm going to dock the shuttle. Got to be careful now. Careful.
I swear to God, if you crash this... Why are you drifting?
I'm bringing the shuttle down now. The automated loading controls aren't responding. You'll have to shut down gravity in the hangar bay, and then manually bring the marker directly beneath the shuttle.
Yeah, I got the ship, dude. You just do everything else, dude. No prop, dude.
Entering zero gravity.
Violent. You think that, like, OSHA would come in here and, like, slow that shit down, dude. Where the fuck's the goddamn marker? Why are they fucking offline? No. place. Does this one control the other one? Go that way, game. And now they're just going to be magically online again. Serious.
Isaac, restore gravity to the room. I should be able to load the marker then.
Why? That would make it heavier. That would make it heavier, dude. It's zero gravity. I just moved this thing manually. You can't use a freaking machine to pick that shit up, dude? Okay, empty box. Very nice. Okay, how do I get up here? Don't die, don't die, don't die.
Exiting zero gravity. Loading cargo shipment 782.
It's on board. Please, come and join me. Together we can stop this hive mind. We can end this nightmare at last.
Over here! Hurry!
He's
There's
gonna
no
die.
Time to waste. We must do it.
Oh. Called it.
Wait. Amelia. Where are you going?
Who's on the ship? Who's on the ship, dude? Yo! Bitch! That's my ride!
Sorry, Isaac. I couldn't let him go through with it.
You fucking whore.
I suppose I should thank you for finding the marker. We even managed without help from the USM Valor. Thank you for helping me find him, by the way. My department's been looking for this place for a long time. See what Kine didn't know was? It was the government's mess to begin with. This whole planet is one big experiment. The marker? This divine relic? Made by man. They reverse engineered it a couple of hundred years ago from the real marker, a true alien artifact recovered on Earth. They dug it up, studied it, and they made it their own. Then they brought it to Aegis 7 and activated it. And you've seen the result. The stuff of nightmares. They sealed the system, and no one would have been the wiser. But then the CEC blunders in and starts tearing the planet apart. The experiment was still alive. Kine was right about the hive mind. The marker would contain it, but that doesn't matter now, does it? I have the marker, and this entire system can go to hell. For what it's worth, you did a great job, Isaac. See you around.
Oh, I'll see you. I'll see you.
Isaac,
bitch!
Nicole, I need you to help me. Help us, now! I'm in the flight control room. Please, Isaac, hurry! Please! I love you.
I love you too.
Isaac? Is that really you?
Loot before bitches.
I never thought we'd be together again. God, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry for what I did. I never wanted to hurt you. You need to get it back now, Isaac. You can pilot the shuttle remotely from here. Make us whole again. Make us whole again.
Is that it? Are we in like Red Matrix? There seems to be an issue right here. And right here, there seems to be an issue.
Doesn't matter. She can't escape her fate. None of us can.
Bitch.
Here it comes. I'll reprogram the shuttle so we can fly down to the colony. God, we're so close, Isaac. Now go, get on the shuttle. I'll meet you there.
Welcome back, bitch. Ha 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 ha. Save it. won't be an issue. Damage. The damage on this thing is so bad. I got like all the stasis in the world, dude.
You're doing the right thing, Isaac. We're together now, the way it always should have been. I knew you'd come back for me. Nothing can stop us now. Ugh.
Oh yeah, 11, done. Oh yeah, we're gonna save that.